propeller, despite its very simple geometry, has a very complex physics around it. And when we design a propeller, it's very important for us to consider the complexity within the flow around the propeller.
Teignbridge Propellers is a global company, world-leading company in terms of design, manufacture and supply of propulsion equipment for military, commercial, super yachts and leisure boats.
We help our customers by improving the efficiency of the propulsion systems that we supply to them, and that helps reducing the fuel consumption and ultimately reducing the CO2 emissions.
We make all the propulsion equipment from the gearbox backwards. So we're fairly unique in that regard, that we make it all in-house, including the propellers. This means that we can put it all together as one complete package, and we're 80% export. So we need to have the confidence, and our customers need to have the confidence, it will all fit and run together perfectly. So that's where we're much more likely to employ things like CFD, and where we're going to use high tolerance manufacturing methods to ensure that the product is designed to perform as a customer would like, but then also is manufactured to that design.
An accurate prediction of the performance and designing the most optimum propulsion system is our goal. So for that reason, for example, we use finite element tools, we use CFD tools and other design tools, you know, available, including, you know, automations for our CAEs, modeling, to improve the efficiency and the accuracy of the final product. We use Star CCM Plus and HITS to optimize the design of the propulsion units that we design, and use basically all the techniques that already are in place within the software. Simcenter gives us the opportunity to evaluate multiple designs at a fraction of time and the cost compared to the old methods of physical testing. Every propulsion system we design and every propellers that we design for our customer is a bespoke and custom designed. Without a CFD software, it's almost impossible for us to go through a variety of design and analyze, you know, the performance at different operating conditions. What we design typically is at, for example, one or two design condition traditionally, but these days we can look at about 500 or more designs within a matter of a few days, which helps us improve the efficiency in a very short span of time. Model testing and all physical testing, the noise issue is typically not scalable. Simcenter Star CCM Plus acoustic analogy allows us to predict the noise from our propulsion components accurately. Underwater radiated noise also has an impact on the marine life, particularly marine mammals that they use acoustic signals to communicate underwater. Simcenter Star CCM Plus also has a built-in linear finite element analysis tool, which allows us to set up fluid structure interaction simulations quite easily without coupling the CFD software into another software.
Using Simcenter does help with other customers who we know use the same software. So it enables us to share information more readily, and that obviously accelerates the exchange of technical information, which is a significant bonus to us. What we've found is whenever we've done some specialist research and work, product development in one particular area, there are always transferable lessons that go into the other sectors. One of the great advantages of using Simcenter is the CFD application, that we're looking at the flow of water around the hull and through all of the appendages. This has led us to develop a new range of products, which are velocity aligned rudders and velocity aligned brackets. They've been shown in one case, just changing the rudder alone increased the boat speed by 2 knots. So that's a huge advantage for our customers. Without using Simcenter, we've never been able to develop and offer these kind of products. It's an essential tool. For me, it's very exciting, because if you'd have asked me 5-10 years ago what's new in propulsion, it would be kind of hard to say. You know, a lot of it hasn't really changed apart from tweaking designs, but this enables us to have a significantly improved product portfolio to offer our customers.
The time that we can spend to optimize our components is quite costly to us. MyHDT has helped us in the past, you know, to reduce the time we spend for our simulations and increasing the level of accuracy while reducing the time.
It's critical for us that the components we make do work when they're taken out of the box and fitted into the ships. Our equipment does require the whole ship to be dry docked, lifted out of the water in order to change any parts or maintain any parts. So there's a huge cost attached to servicing and maintaining or correcting any fault that would be with steering gear. So our reputation is built on the fact that that our customers can have the confidence that that's not going to happen. I'm extremely proud of the company's heritage. I'm very proud of how we've moved forward, the growth and investment that we've been able to make. And I believe that through good customer service, you build the business. Look after your customers and they'll look after you. And at the end of the day, they're the only people paying wages here.